very underfoot.
It fucking took me everywhere.
Isn't it?
Well, not far side, wherever it was. Way over there. We just couldn't get near it. I'm just swiping all the place, couldn't get near it.
Well, we come around. Gravelly bit in the guns and drives there and gets stuck.
Apparently, it didn't stick a bit.
Oh, not long, because Willie was down there anyway. Traction control, the cylinder is not working, so
one-wheel drive.
That's it, one-wheel drive.
I've pushed my rear end on one-wheel drive. Yeah, right, see, like, stick it back to see where it puts it up. It'll be all bits of it.
Oh.
Got floating rears, haven't you? You can pop the cap out.
Alright.
Do that middle bit and then away you go. Nice and easy. All four wheels use the same bearing and hook. Just carry one for the start for all right.
Hundred.
I'd have been stranded on the motorway twice with a rear wheel bearing dying on it. I went for that in the end. I stood there for hours waiting for a fucking recovery light.
Will he bust the ball joint on the H?
Westgate H?
Aye.
That's just knotty there. A little bit.
That's... he drove up in Toogie Drive 3 weeks ago.
Huh? Right.
James drove up near by that. Will he bust the ball joint? He went... We've got it in the main road.
You've got to prove that one. I mean, if you prove where you've been, it shouldn't be an issue, you'd have thought, like.
Well, I sent a message. I says, so what's the crack then? Driving fibres, public road, blah, blah, blah. I says, well, we won't come and recover you because we don't have the vehicles to come and recover you. But if you can get to a main road, we will recover you. But all his MOT was out by you, yeah. He was lucky they did. That's the first thing they check. He's going to tip that today.
One of them I went sliding down before, way over there, I went sliding down before I got stopped trying to get over there. And I think I went sideways coming down the hill. Scary, like.
Uh-oh.
That wasn't goofy at all.
Avalanche Adventure a couple of weeks ago. It's like a grinding paste.
Laverick would just love to get out. Is that right? Stuck in a big fucking canyon, I think. Large rescue, come up. Get out.
Who's stuck?
Some assistance.
Rick's the only one that's not here.
Yes, I don't know.
Where's James? So where's Rick? No, there's another Rick. The Rick in the defender with the cage on the back.
No, we're good here. We'll find a way out. Yeah. What's coming down that guy?
I've seen him bouncing on the bluff of the rock.
Just the one.
I thought it was going over when he was in that waterfall, like.
That was, there's Rick over there. The other Rick.
There he is, man.
I was watching you with the telegraph pole. Come on, watch the way, hadn't it?
Gone.
I seen you back up.
I seen the drop out. Ooh.
I was just thinking you've done 2 hours and 20 minutes more than you did last year.
Fuck off.
Down the bank, and that was it, 15 minutes, and that
we passed his water on the way home.